not very crowded, but there were still a lot of people in the parking lot.
It's a large shopping center, and it's 6 o'clock at night. People are doing their normal Sunday evening shopping.
Not everyone had come to shop, however. Shortly before 6 o'clock, several customers noticed an odd-looking individual walking through the car park.
He's still trying to get to her leg, though. Down there now.